This is awesome. Let's make some breakfast bagel with avocado.
Ingredients, bagels, ham, cheddar, eggs, and special ingredient, avocado. A little bit of oil. Now we'll cook our eggs. With the egg almost cooked, we'll add a piece of ham and a piece of cheese. And then toast your bagel.
Now you'll add your avocado to the bagel and smash it out. Add a dash of pepper, dash of salt. Then we'll put on the egg and cheese and ham. Top it off and it is ready to eat. Go ahead and cut the bagel in half.